ASEAN menjadi ajang persaingan. Tidak boleh menjadi proksi negara manapun. Dan hukum internasional dihormati secara konsisten.
And now with the ASEAN way right over the left. Allow me to count once again in 3, 2.
I also wish to specifically welcome His Excellency for the next 30 years. We are home of 60%